Welcome back to Heineken Hot Hawaiian Nights. Here's Julie Shannon Scott here at Tiki's Grill and Bar with Chef Ronnie. And by the way, we're going to be talking story with in just a tad bit to get some scoops on this wonderful grind in front of us. Because you know that's how we roll. That's how we roll. But right now, I got a good friend, Mike Miller, who's going to talk a story about some of the things that we have here at Tiki's Grill and Bar. And how's these two, bro? I don't know, that he's so dirty. They make me stand in the only hole over here. They make me stand in the hole. What are these guys? My 6 feet friends over here. So what's going on over here? Because first things first. Valet parking, but let's take care of business because us locals, we love valet parking, especially when it's free.
Absolutely. So 7 days a week, we have free valet parking set up. Just pull into the driveway and the valets will take your car up to 3 hours and live music every night as well.
Okay, wait, let's rewind that real quick. How much does it cost for valet parking?
Free.
In Waikiki. Where else are you going to get that? Tiki's, that's the place to be. Live entertainment 7 days a week. We got some awesome entertainers as well.
Absolutely, yeah. We have some new and upcoming bands. On Thursday, we're doing hula as well. We have Els and Pico with hula dancers. So that's something new that we've added on. And our whole lineup, you can see month out, is online as well.
Actually, yeah, let's go ahead on your Twitter. I know you guys tweet all the time. I saw it on Facebook and all that kind of fun stuff. Yep. How do we follow you?
Yeah, Tiki's Grill with an S. And you can see it right there on the bottom there. As well as we're on Facebook, of course, and tikisgrill.com.
Get all the inside scoops, who's performing, and all that kind of fun stuff. Now, let's go ahead and take care of some business. Let's take care of Tum Tum right here and talk to Chef Ronnie, who put together this masterpiece, if you want. And we'll begin on this side, my brother. What do we have in front of us?
It's a Poke Spoons Trio. It's actually three different styles of poke, a Tahitian Ono Poisson Cru, an island Naragi Wasabi Poke with a little bit of buburare on top, and then a traditional Hawaiian shoyu poke. And then it has poi and lomi salmon on the side of it. And then over here, this is a futakaki ahi tataki with a wasabi white soy takuan sauce. This is local Kahalu smoked meat with Awama Farms poha berries and some guava jelly inside. And then this is to remind people that we do lunch here 7 days a week. It's a lunch item. It's a Jamaican wrap, and it has Rastafarian sauces.
I like it. You know it's good. It's a local flavor with a little vatakabaratipate on that side and a baratatapakata on that side kind of stuff. I can't remember what he said, but it looks good. And if you want to try it, come on down to Tiki's Grill and Bar. This is the place to be for some Ona food. Of course, ice cold Heineken on tap. You guys got this on tap now? Yes!
So it's beautiful. Our 10th year. And so now we've added Heineken on draft as well. We got the bottles, of course, both the light and the regular, and now on draft.
Yes, celebrating 10 years next month, so congratulations to Tiki's Grill and Bar. More music from Amy Hanaili right here for Heineken Hot Hawaiian Nights coming up.